this morning. A Tampa man will be in court this morning after a three-month-old baby was rushed to emergency surgery. This is awful. Investigators tell us the mother's boyfriend, DeMarcus Johnson, was watching the child while the mother was at work. When she came home, she found the baby had head trauma. Doctors discovered multiple skull fractures and flew her to St. Petersburg for surgery. This morning, she is in critical condition. Johnson is charged with aggravated child abuse.